2020 has probably been my worst year. My hard drive died. My first semester, my freshman year, has been the first time my grades were genuinely horrible. I almost destroyed my brother's PC because I spilled tea on it. I did something so bad, I lost nearly all my friends on my real life side. And to finally end off 2020, I was unable to work on my New Year's video. Why I couldn't work on the New Year's video is a long story. But I'm just going to start off with, 2020 has been a rough year. Everything starting with my hard drive dying, I just started getting more stressed out and more depressed as the year kept going. And that's why I've been monthly uploading and eventually stopped uploading. Now, I'm not trying to make my problems seem worse than others, that's why I'm not gonna go deep into it. I mean, to be fair, everyone's been having a rough year, starting with the forest fires, near start of World War III, and especially with COVID. Most of my problems occurred because, well, it was my fault. I would like to believe that. Otherwise, if it weren't that, then my luck was at its lowest in 2020. Now, this video was supposed to be out at New Year's, but it seems I'm already having a bad start to 2021. And this video was supposed to be more original, but time passed by and a lot of people have their own talking videos about New Year's before me, so my bad if it seems I'm riding a bandwagon. Of course, 2020 did have its highlights to cherish. I switched over to Valorant, and it's probably the funnest game I ever played. I made a lot of new amazing friends, and I want to thank my family and all my friends, including the ones that I've gained it, lost, and those who are always there for me, for not making 2020 for an absolute garbage year. To wrap things up, when the time comes, I'll make a proper farewell video to 2020, but for now, this is what I got to offer. 2020 got me downed, but not out, and I promise I'll at least come out stronger in 2021. Now, I'll finally show you the rest of the video. I hope you guys enjoy it. And I'll see you later. Russia leaves Afghanistan, Flight 103 ends Pan Am. Bush is here, this is the year that I feel most alone. Queen is still Barcelona has the